Okay, here we are, everyone. We're at the finals. Okay, I'm about to take on opperwezen. This is the first part of three for the Crazyhouse World Championship Final for 2019. This year, the time control is 1 minute to begin with no seconds increment. We're going to be playing 30 games in this first section, which should take us about an hour, and then next week we'll play another 30 games, and in the last week we will play 40 games, so in total we'll play 100 games. The first player to reach 50 and a half points will take the title of Crazyhouse World Championship for the 1 minute version for 2019. So I really hope you enjoy this. We'll get started just in a moment. I got my iPod set up. Opperwezen's ready to go. I think it's going to be a great game. I'm in good spirits, looking forward to it, really excited to play. So let's get started. All right, I'm going to turn off the mic, and it's going to be all focus. Okay, good luck to Opperwezen, and hope all the viewers enjoy this. All right. Hey guys, alright, Opper Wezen takes it 18-12 in the first leg. He played extremely well. I'm actually pretty disappointed with how I played much of, not so much the particular games, but just I felt I got the conditions that I wanted. You know, it wasn't entirely theoretical. I had good fighting chances, and I just didn't adapt to the situation. I had to take a phone call before game three was about to start, and I'm gonna have to go in a second, but my daughter is staying at my mother's place, and my mum called me, and Bella was very upset about something. She may have been sleepwalking or yeah, I'm not sure. So I had a very upset daughter on game three. I had basically planned everything as well as I could to not be disturbed. And game three, I had to take a phone call with a crying child. But not to take anything away from Opper Wezen, I thought he played fantastic. He played a very practical game. I think he made very sure that he was going to avoid any opening preparation that I had. I was quite happy to avoid too many lines where I was just crushed. A lot of games were not determined by the opening. He just outplayed me in a fair section. Look forward to the next one. I'm down 18-12 now, so there's some ground to catch up. But I felt I should have got more points out of that one because I got the situations I wanted, but he just outplayed me. Not disappointed because it's 18-12, but I just felt I didn't squeeze the potential out of the games, played too slow on some occasions. That's my view on that. I'll have a quick chat, a quick look at the chat. I haven't paid any attention to the chat, but a lot of people talking about how well Opper played. Yeah, he just played very well. So, okay, our next match is on the same time next week. Give me a moment, we'll get the Crazy House calendar up. If you haven't seen this already and you're just catching this for the first time, go and check out this website. The link is here, teamup.com. There's this big string. If you look on my YouTube channel and you have a look at the announcement for the Crazy House World Championship, you will find this link there. And at the bottom of this page, it's very important you click to your time zone, not just because you want to be in the right time zone, but daylight saving, I believe, kicks in for Europe this Sunday. So the times will change next week. Yes, that's it. Well done to opperwezen, but I'm not going to lie, I'm a bit disappointed with my performance there, that I didn't get more out of those games. Had some nice defences, but now my work's really cut out for me to stay competitive in this. Okay, I'm going to leave it there. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next week. All right, take care for now.